Ovi? J-Party? How did things go with your new crab friend?
Huh? Oh, it went great. Yeah, it's great. We did a great job with that.
Well, I hope you've learned an important lesson about drawing aggro.
Right. Even if you think you see the mana charge you want, don't just charge in. You might make the dragon angry.
You mean crab.
Well, hey, good news is, I did find the mana shard.
You did what? Oh dear.
I found it! I found it! Yep, got it right here!
¡Cuidado! ¡No se está alcanzando! ¡Corre!
Oh, he looks angry. Hey, Bloxworth, you really ought to start warming up the old hyper thrusters.
I'm sure they're fine. While we wake up our hyper thrusters, let's take a look at this year's nominees for Best Sleeper Hit. Outlaster. And the winner is Super Doomspire.
Hi everyone, I'm Polyhex. You might know me as the co-creator of this, or the creator of this.
Well, that was really easy, you know? They really gotta make these quests more challenging, you know? Raise that level cap for us experienced players, you know?
J-Party, look out behind you!
What? Oh no, oh good. No, he's cool, we're cool.
Ojalá tuviera un arma como esa.
Oh right, I'll go ahead and admit it. Rovi, I couldn't have done this without you. Or should I say, gracias.
Gracias, Rovi.
De nada!
J-Party, you didn't understand him at all, did you?
What's up, everybody? It's Creecraft. One of the greatest things about Roblox is being able to share new experiences with people from all over the world. There's nothing quite like the feeling when you and everybody all get to be a part of the same moment together. That's why it's so awesome to present this brand new category for the year's best live event. Let's see those nominees.
Best live event. Adopt Me, Fossil Isle Excavation. Jailbreak, 3-year anniversary. Arsenal, Halloween event.
Detecting strange energy readings coming from RB battles. Let's check it out. Here we are, the RB Battles Coliseum, home of the fiercest Roblox champions.
This is more like it. I always knew I was destined to become one of the greatest Roblox competitors. Hello? Hey, can you hear me? Is this on? Oh, hey everyone, hey, there's an FJ party to go around.
J party, are the rumors true? Is your hair truly made out of bacon?
Ha, you kidding me? These immaculate curls, please.
So, you're about to get launched into space. Tell us, what's going through your mind right now?
Say what now? You say space? No. I think we're supposed to, like, battle it out on Earth, you know, like gladiator style. Whoa, hey, what's going on here, guys? I've got a show to host. Let me go. Bloxworth, a little help, please. Bloxworth!
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you all hear something? Or was that the wind?
Oh, I think I'm gonna be sick. Taking off! Mr. Man! Whoa!
We'll catch up with him later. It's time to recognize some more Bloxy winners. For Best New Game, the nominees are Brook.
Hey, I know you. Aren't you the guy from the Bloxies?
Yeah, yes, that's me. I'm that guy. Listen, there's been a mistake. I gotta get back down to the stadium.
Chill. It's okay. I think I got something that can help.
Oh my god, here we go again. Dash into space. I passed for first class. I'm strapped to the back of the ship. This is just unbelievable. What are they gonna throw at me next? Ah, am I supposed to just handle it all? I can't. Hey, wait! How did you get that?
This thing? I just kind of saw it laying around. Not really sure how it works,
though. Alright, yeah. Listen, I'm gonna be straight with you. We need that. Hand it over.
How about we race for it? You versus me. Beat my time, and it's yours.
What? And if I lose?
Well, let's just say I knew I was destined to host the Bloxies one day.
Wait, what are you saying? No way! Listen, this is excruciating.
And creator, aw.
Gaming with Kev. Lena. Creecraft.
Oh, well, hi there. Wow, I certainly was not expecting this. I just want to say a huge thank you to everyone who voted for me. Huge shout out to the Roblox community, and huge round of applause to Roblox for putting all...
All right, Bloxworth, you gotta help me out. Don't you have some kind of, like, I don't know, super-powered nitro-y boosters in there? Something.
Our augmented propulsion transfiguration engine, you mean? Oh, so you do remember that. If we had just tested it like I...
Look, they didn't come here to watch us run tests. They came here to see some action. This is RB Battles, baby.
I don't get paid enough for this.
This is the best you can do. All right, step aside. Activating remote control override.
Stop! You'll overheat the engine.
Oh yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Whoa now, slow down everyone. Can somebody please hit the brake? Oh wait, there are no brakes. Slow it down, please.
No, you're breathtaking. Thank you all.
What was that? You are crazy, my dude.
But you gotta admit, that was pretty impressive, right?
Reckless, but impressive. Let me take you for a ride next time. Here, you earned it.
You see that, Bloxworth?
I did it again. Despite your best efforts to hold me back, Jay Barty comes through in a pinch.
While he gloats, why don't we get to our next award? For Roblox Video of the Year, here are the nominees. El Trollino, Roblox Noob to Pro Prison Architect. LankyBot. And the Bloxy goes to FGTV Psycho Pig Music Video.
Yo, what's up? It's FGTV on Roblox, and I just wanted to say thank you to...
I think we need to take a little breather after that. Why don't we hand it off to our friend, Leah Ash, who's here to present our next award. Leah, take it away.
Hello everyone, it's me, Leah Ash. I am here today to present the award for Most Educational Game. I love learning new things, especially when it's part of a fun and engaging experience. These titles help us master new skills and discover the world around us at a time we needed it the most. Here are the nominees.
Lua Learning. Word Bomb. Chess. Space Sailors. And the winner is Lua Learning.
Hi everyone, Boat Bomber here. Thank you all so much for this incredible opportunity. Lua Learning is powered by a passionate community of aspiring developers who actively work to raise each other up and share their knowledge. I could not have received this award without your help. Thank you.
Okay, engines have been recalibrated. I think we're good to go. Hang on. Where's Jay Party? Ah, there it is. Welcome to the world of Adopt Me. You smell
oh
what?
My puppy!
Jay Party, remember your name.
Okay, guys, that
no
works.
Use.
Okay. Gonna need to check my back after that one. Okay, puppy, settle down.
Okay, guys, let's give Uncle Jay Party a break before he, you know, suffocates.
Farewell, puppers.
What brings you here?
What brings me here? puppies, of course. No, wait. I'm looking for a very important shiny glowing object.
Like that thing?
That's it! Wait, give it here! Hey, you! Hey, get back here!
Oh, man, you scared it! You gotta let him warm up to you.
I need that shard! I'm hosting the Bloxies here.
Don't worry, if I'll learn one thing in Adopt Me, it's what ducks like. Follow me.
Car Crushers 2. Driving Simulator.
Santa, the usual?
You know it. Extra pineapples, please.
Hey, Ramsey. Have you by chance noticed a duck pass by with something glowy in its beak?
Have you checked the waterfall? That's where I'd go if I were a duck. You know, water. It's kind of their thing. All right, Santa, here you go.
How can you even think about eating at a time like this?
Oh.
Besides, pineapples? On pizza?